actually like filming everything. You can't really.
If you wish to use this,
yes. This portion at all. Yes, my name is Jack, and it's my great hall. It was one of the first sets ever constructed for the films, and one of the largest. The Great Hall stood for more than 10 years in a soundstage just to my right, actually. Soundstage B, in fact, before it was moved here for the tour. As you can see, the tables are dressed, the lights are low, the lanterns are on, and the Christmas decorations are out here for you. So this is a great time for you to take as many pictures as you possibly can. And if you make your way all the way to the room, the great hall doors behind you will continue very shortly, right here in the centre of the room by the fireplace.
Oh, the fire, I love the fire.
Yes, now that you're all making your way into this amazing room, I'm sure you've already noticed some of the amazing details you might not otherwise see. Now, all the decorations you see here were designed and made specifically for the Harry Potter series, including these maleficent fairies going all the way around. All the savoury side. And during the filming, they've been lit with fire. Now do take pictures, as this only lasts about 10 seconds. And during filming, these were on every single one of the Christmas puddings, and you can see how amazing it looks, especially. Beside me here, we do have some fake fire, and I won't reveal too much, but you will find out how we're able to do that later on in your tour. Let's see what do we have any fans of Hufflepuff? Now a lot of people don't realise that this character was a Ravenclaw, and that is this big guy here. Very proud indeed. Yes, my own house. The Slytherin costumes are just down from the
room. What I wanted to do was to make a paranoid thriller. The example that I used.
I didn't want to make Harry Potter film. I wanted to make paranoid.
That's not very good.
It's made out of fiberglass, which makes it quite light, therefore it's quite easy for it to move and then for it to be reset all over again. And the way it works is that with the push of a button, the casket comes down, then revealing the actual goblet of fire with the blue smoke. Once the goblet has been revealed, then the fire changes to red to show that a tribe wizard champion is about to be selected. And then finally, a name comes out of the goblet of fire. Now if somebody can pick that up, open it up, and let me know what name has come out of the goblet while I reset for the next shot.
Velvet and then really worked on it to age it.
Everything's extremely threadbare. The carpet has almost no part left. The sofa is completely one of the others. That became the foundation for 2 million of this. It's also became my three local selling, one joining the other dimensions.
That is so cool. It looks real, but it's not. It's just like smoke, but with a light.
It's not even warm.
Yeah, yeah. But it wouldn't be, would it?